Hello and welcome back to Banjo Kazooie Speedish 1.75. I'm your host, Not Banjo. The last time I recorded was the 17th, and now it's July 31st. So, let's see. Where am I going? Gobus Valley. Okay. I've been busy. One of my YouTube channels announced they're deleting ...64% of the videos. I've been walking on that. I didn't get the shape, but watching those, well, downloading, whatever. A lot of videos. Well, but now all the videos are gone. I finished. Well, 64% is gone. Got my downloading done in time. So good. So now I can focus on this. Focus on Banjo-Kazooie, my favorite game. Okay. We will briefly in Gobus Valley Orleans while we to get the move. So we started this time with already a minute. And if I'm off by a minute, it's because I got the move before I went to Freezeezy. And if that's the case, next time I'll, because I, yeah, I'll look at my this little times and when I beat my final time for Freezeezy, if I haven't beat a hill, I will just get the move. Yeah, thinking about it. Anyway, just this focus on Gobus Valley right now in the present. Okay. Mumbo token 1 of 10. I should end with 23? Yeah, I think I should end with 23. Okay, let's go inside. That was close. There we go. Do 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 do. Jiggy number one. Mumbo number two. Okay. Up, up. Token 3. I said Token 3. There we go. Got that. Do do do. Jiggy number 2. The waiting boots are a little slow. And that's when the bee wants to attack. Okay. So, 39. Okay. Let's get this other challenge out. Waste 25 seconds for no reason. Okay. 1 second left. Good. Get this Mumble token. Wait for it. Good. That's what you're supposed to do every time, Banjo. Great. Great. Things like color change to them. Yeah, I'll fix them when this video's over. It only has a minute and a half, but. Okay. Yeah, I definitely have to be punky with it. I didn't say jump in the quicksand, Banjo. There we go. I'm gonna enter heal and then call it upon. will see you in the next part. Bye. Swamp Andrew signing out.